Schwellen, Rust kicking off for Garfield. Al Luckins and Joe Azy in the deep position. Touched by Hawthorne and fumbled and recovered by the Bears. The Bears will take over. First and 10 on their own 29-yard line. First and 10 for the Bears from their own 29-yard line. The line of scrimmage. Second down and 10 for the Bears. First and 10 for the Bears. First and 10 from their own 44-yard line. Romero on the carry. Gains 5 yards up to the 49-yard line, where it'll be second down and 5. Second and 5 for the Bears from their own 49-yard line. On the carry, takes the ball down into Garfield territory. Down to the 47 and a half. It's going to be third down and about a half a yard. Third and about one to go. Carry. He's taken down on the Garfield 44-yard line after a gain of about 3.5 yards. Good for a first down for the Bears. First and 10 for Hawthorne from the Garfield 44-yard line. For a touchdown. Touchdown Hawthorne. Makes the score Hawthorne 6. Garfield nothing. Kick is no good. kicks the point try is no good. Score remains 4-6. Garfield, nothing. In the deep positions for Garfield, number 10 is Alan Tanney, and the number 22 is Tony Bramadini. Kicking off for Hawthorne is the Steve Duma, number 58. Is down to the 15-yard line where Tony Ramadini takes it. He brings it back to the horse, to the Garfield 35-yard line, 36-yard line, where it's going to be first and 10 for Garfield from their own 36. Carried by Brian Rutz. Picks up 3 yards on the play. It's going to be second down and 7 for Garfield from their own 40-yard line. Rust again on the carry. He picks up about four more yards, so it's going to be third down and 2. Third and 2 for Garfield. From the Garfield 44-yard line. Once again on the carry. He's taken down at about the line of scrimmage. No gain. Fourth down and 2. Fourth and 2 from their own 44-yard line. For the Bears from their own 43-yard line. There's a flag on the play. English is stopped after about a 1 yard gain. Illegal procedure against Hawthorne. That's a 5 yard penalty against the Bears. It's going to be first and 15. First and 15 for the Bears. from their own 38-yard line. Romero on the carry. Picked up about 8 yards. Going to be second down and 7. From the Hawthorne 46-yard line. English on the keep. He carries the ball for about 4 yards up to the 50-yard line, just short of the 50-yard line, just short of it, to the 49. It's going to be third down and about three. Third and about three for the Bears from their own 49-yard line. English on the keep. He brings the ball down to the Garfield 45-yard line. It's going to be a first down for the Bears from the Garfield 45-yard line. First and 10 for the Bears. Taken down short of the line of scrimmage. It's going to be second down and 12. Second and 12 for the Bears from their own 48-yard line. English's pass intended for Ron Adsma. Incomplete. Third down now and 12. Third and 12. From the Garfield 47-yard line. 46-yard line. His pass to Tony Giugenti is completed down on the 33-yard line. 33-yard line. It's good for a first down. First and 10 for the Bears from the Garfield 33. He's out of bounds on the 30-yard line. Make that the 28-yard line. Second down and 4. Second and 4 from the Garfield 28-yard line. Thank you. Wilkins on the carry. He's down to the 21-yard line of Garfield. Good for a first down. First and 10 for the Bears from the Garfield 21-yard line. From the 21 yards and into the end zone for his second touchdown of the night. That makes the score 4th and 12, Garfield nothing. Conversion on the run is no good. Hawthorne remains ahead 12-0. For Hawthorne is Steve Duma. Down in the deep positions for Garfield, number 10, Alan Tanney, and number 22, Tony Ramadini. Tanney takes the ball down on his own 15 and runs it back to the Garfield 40-yard line. It's going to be 1st and 10 for the Boilermakers from their own 40. By Brian Rust. Good for 3 yards. Going to be 2nd and 7 for the Boilermakers from their own 43-yard line. Going to play. Pick up the flag. No penalty. Officials, timeout. Yeah. that is intercepted by Jim English. Jim English intercepts and brings the ball back to the Hawthorne 36-yard line. It's going to be first and 10 for the Bears from their own 36. Watkins on the carry, goes for five. Going to be second down and five for the Bears. From their own 41-yard line, second and five for the Bears. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the first quarter. Remind you that the clock on the scoreboard is the official timepiece. First quarter ends with the score Hawthorne 12, Garfield nothing. Romero on the carry. Look out. Good for a first down. Carry was down to the 44-yard line of Garfield. First and 10. English's pass is completed to Al Watkins. He takes the ball down inside the 30 to the Garfield 28-yard line, where it's going to be first and 10 for the Bears. First and 10 from the Garfield 28-yard line. On the carry. Stopped after a 1 yard gain. It's going to be second and nine. Second and nine for the Bears. From the Garfield 27-yard line. By Luckins. Picks up about a yard and a half. It's going to be third down and seven. Third and seven. A long seven. English's pass, intended for Gigenti, falls incomplete. It will be fourth down now. Fourth and a long seven. Intercepted. By Garfield in the end zone for a touchback. The ball will now be brought out to the 20-yard line where Garfield will take over. First and 10 from their own 20-yard line. On the play. It's going to be second and 3 for Garfield from their own 27-yard line. Chuck Manzo keeps the ball. Taken down on the Garfield 30-yard line. Good for a first down. The ball is just over the 30-yard line. First and 10 for the Boilermakers from their own 30-yard line. Finally taken down on the Hawthorne 25-yard line. There's a flag on the play. Foul against Garfield after the play. 25 at this point. Stopped at the line of scrimmage on that run. But it was caught out of bounds. The pass is incomplete. It's going to be third down and 25 from the Garfield 40-yard line. Third and 25 for the Boilermakers. Number 20, Jamie Atchison. Incomplete. Fourth down for Garfield. Fourth down for the Boilermakers from their own, from the Hawthorne 41-yard line. Manzo's punt is down to the 17-yard line of Hawthorne, where it is caught by Romero. No return on the play. It's going to be first and 10 for the Bears from their own 17. First and 10 for the Bears from their own 17-yard line. Carry. Stopped after a 1 yard gain up to the 18 yard line where it's going to be second down and 9. Second and 9 for the Bears from their own 18 yard line. Up to the 24-yard line. It's going to be third and three. Third and three for the Bears from the 23-yard line. English keeps the ball. Gets back to the 22-yard line where it's going to be fourth down and 6 for the Bears. Fourth and 6 from their own 22-yard line.
Of course, Jamie's got to get out of his receiver, but this spread, we can't block like this. I know what we're doing. Right there. Run. Pick it up and run.
recovered the fumble. Down on the Hawthorne 9-yard line. Going to be first and 10 for the Boilermakers. Actually, first and goal for the Boilermakers. Timeout on the field. Timeout Hawthorne. There's a timeout on the field. Hawthorne has called timeout. First and goal for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 9-yard line. Vargas on the carry. Picks up 4 yards on the play. It's going to be second and goal from the 5. Second and goal from the 5 for the Boilermakers. Vargas on the carry. Good for a touchdown. He goes to 5 yards and into the end zone. That makes the score Hawthorne 12, Garfield 6.
Gee, you got to have those guys right near you on defense, 14 to 5 people. There we go.
Vargas on the carry. Good for the 2-point conversion. That makes it Hawthorne 12, Garfield 8. Remind you that the clock on the scoreboard is the official time. Joe AZ and Al Watkins. Number 7, Sean Rust is the kicking off for Garfield. From the 20-yard line, back up to the 33. So it's going to be first and 10 for the Bears from the 33-yard line.
Watch why Chucky side. I'm going to sweep Chucky side.
Romero on the carry. He's up to the 46-yard line of the Bears. First and 10 for the Bears from their own 46-yard line.
Thank you.
on the carry. Picks up about 2 yards on the play. He's up to the 47, 48-yard line of the Bears. It's going to be second down and 8. Second and 8 for the Bears from their own 48-yard line. Incomplete. Third down and 8 from the 48-yard line of the Bears.
Get Roberto in the flat. There you go. That's too wide.
English on the carry, down to the 39-yard line. Good for a first down. Timeout, Hawthorne. Timeout on the field. Timeout is called by Hawthorne. Ladies and gentlemen, earlier today, the girls' soccer team defeated highly ranked Lyndhurst 1-0. Aaron Dooley scored in the second half, assisted by Christy Long. Liz Carr recorded the shutout for the Bears. So the Bears girls defeated Lyndhurst 1-0. For Gigetti, falls short, incomplete. Second and 10 coming up for the Bears. Second and 10. And brings it up to the Garfield 32-yard line, where the Boilermakers take over first and 10 from their own 32-yard line. On the carry. He picks up about 2 yards on the play. It's going to be a second down and 8. Second and 8 for the Boilermakers from their own 33-yard line.
Yeah.
Manzo's pass to Alan Canny, completed, steps out of bounds at the 50-yard line. First and 10 for the Boilermakers from their own 48-yard line. Brian Rust on the carry. Picks up about 3 yards. It's going to be 2nd and 7 from the Hawthorne 48-yard line. Manzo's pass is incompleted. 3rd down and 7. 3rd and 7 for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 48-yard line. The carry down to the Hawthorne 46-yard line. It's going to be 4th down and 4. 4th and 4 from the 46-yard line. On the carry. Gets down near the 42. Close to a first down. There's a timeout on the field for measurement. First down, Boilermakers. Garfield starts off 1st and 10 on the Hawthorne 42-yard line. The carry. Picks up a yard, close to a yard. 2nd down and 9. From the Hawthorne 41-yard line. Manzo's pass is completed to Alan Canny down to the Hawthorne 26-yard line, where it's going to be 1st and 10 for the Boilermakers. 1st and 10 for Garfield from the Hawthorne 26-yard line. Thank you. Menzel's pass is batted down by Ron Hazma. Second and 10 for the Boilermakers from the Bears' 26-yard line. Vargas on the carry. Picks up 5 yards. Down to the Hawthorne 20-yard line, where it's going to be third down and four. Third and four. And Vargas on the carry. Picks up about a half yard on the play. It's going to be fourth down. Fourth and four. Vargas's pass is knocked down. Vargas's pass is knocked down. There's a flag on the play. A dead ball foul. After the play, it was a dead ball foul. Therefore, the chains have been set to make it first and 10 from the 20-yard line. And now they've been penalized 10 yards back to the 10-yard line. So it's first and 20 for the Bears from their own 10-yard line. Second down and 20. No gain on the play. Romero on the carry. Picks up about 2 yards on the play. Going to be third down now and about 18. Third and 18 for the Bears from their own 12-yard line. Romero on the carry. He brings the ball up to the 20-yard line where it's going to be fourth down and 10. Fourth and 10 for the Bears from their own 20-yard line. Thank you. punt is up and down at the Garfield 46-yard line. The Boilermakers take over first and 10 from their own 46-yard line. Manzo's pass is caught by Mike Pinto. Good for 7 yards. It's going to be second and 3 for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 47-yard line. Manzo's pass is complete to Alan Tanney up on the Hawthorne 37-yard line. It's going to be a 36-yard line. First and 10 for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 36-yard line. Manzo's pass overthrown. Back to the line of scrimmage where it's going to be second and 10. Second and 10 for the Boilermakers from the 37-yard line of the Bears. Vargas on a 2-yard gain to the 35 of the Bears. It's going to be third down, third and 8 from the 35. Manzo's pass is caught by Vertigo. Good for a first down for the Boilermakers on the Hawthorne 25-yard line. First and 10 for the Boilermakers on the Hawthorne 25-yard line. Rust on the carry. Picks up four yards on the play. It's going to be second down and 6. Second and 6 from the 21-yard line. The Hawthorne 21. There's a flag on the play. False start by Garfield. Thank you. Second down and 11 for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 26-yard line. Manzo's pass was intended for Pinto. Ball's incomplete. That makes it third down and 11. Third and 11 from the Hawthorne 26-yard line. Hawthorne 7-yard line, so it's going to be first and goal from the Hawthorne 7. First and goal for the Boilermakers from the Hawthorne 7-yard line. Here we go. Rest on the carry. Stopped at the 10 for a loss of 3. Going to be first and goal from the 10 for the Boilermakers. Vargas on the carry. Down to the 5. Third and 5. Third and goal from the 5. Vargas on the carry. Picks up about a yard. Going to be fourth down and about 4 yards to go. Fourth and goal from the 4. And that, ladies and gentlemen, ends the third period. With Hawthorne leading 12-8. Thank you. Mandrill's pass was caught by Chuck Matera. Chuck Matera catches that pass in the end zone. Good for 6 points. That puts Garfield up 14-12. Garfield leads 14-12 on that touchdown pass from Mandrill to Gus Matera. Number 88. He's not on your program. Time out on the field, called by Garfield. Thanks, Jim. Vargas on the carry. We're waiting. The two-point conversion is no good. Score remains. Garfield 14, Hawthorne 12. Lutzen's on the carry. He fields the ball on the 15, brings it back to the 25. Make it the 26-yard line of the Bears. So the Bears take over first and 10 from their own 26-yard line. On the carry. Good for 3 yards. It's going to be 2nd and 7 for the Bears from their own 29-yard line. Watkins on the carry. Up to the 33. 34 yard line. It's going to be 3rd and 2. 3rd and 2 for the Bears from their own 33-yard line. Watkins on the carry. First down for the Bears. 1st and 10 from their 37-yard line. Thank you. the carry. Loses about 1 yard on the play. Taken down on the 35-yard line. So it's going to be second and 11 for the Bears. He's up to the 43-yard line. It's going to be third down and two. Third and three from the 43-yard line. On the carry. Almost to the 50-yard line. First and 10 for the Bears on their own 49-yard line. First and 10 for the Bears on their own 49-yard line. His pass is caught by Tony Tugenti. Steps out of bounds on the Garfield 42-yard line. Second down, second and one. Watkins on the carry. Down to the 43-yard line. Good for a first down for the Bears. First and 10 for the Bears from the Garfield 43. Make that the Garfield 38. First and 10 for the Bears. Out of bounds at about the 35, but there's a flag on the play, so hold everything. Against the Bears, takes the ball back 5 yards, makes it first down and 15. First and 15 from the 43-yard line of Garfield. Garfield Romero on the carry. Out of bounds on the... ...35-yard line. Second down and seven. Second and seven for the Bears from the Garfield 35-yard line. Carry. He's down to the 31-yard line where it's going to be third down and three. Third and three from the Garfield 31-yard line. Inside the 30, closer to the 29-yard line. Fourth and two. Against Garfield brings the ball down to the Garfield 16-yard line where the Bears will continue their drive. First and 10. First and 10 for Hawthorne from the Garfield 16-yard line. Intercepts for Garfield in the end zone and brings the ball back out to the 25-yard line. But there's a flag in the end zone. Yeah! Interference against Hawthorne. Penalty is declined. And the Boilermakers take over first and 10 on their own 25-yard line. First and 10 for the Boilermakers from their own 25-yard line on that interception by Jamie Atchison. About three, it's going to be second down and 7 for Garfield from their own 28-yard line. From their own 31-yard line. We remind you that the clock is official on the scoreboard. Vargas on the carry. He's up to the 37-yard line. Good for a first down for the Boilermakers. First and 10 for the Boilermakers from the 37-yard line. On the carry. Taken down on the 33-yard line, where it's going to be a second down and 15, 5-yard loss. Incomplete. Caught out of bounds. Incomplete. Third down and 15. Third and 15 for the Boilermakers. From the Boilermakers 34-yard line. On the carry. It's up to the 37-yard line of Garfield. It's going to be fourth down. Fourth and 11. Timeout, Hawthorne. We're going to sign up. first and 11 for Garfield. Chuck Mandrow's punt is taken by Jim English on the 35. He runs it back where he's taken out of bounds at the Garfield 49-yard line. So it's first and 10 for the Bears from the Garfield 49-yard line. We remind you once again, the clock on the scoreboard is the official time. Is caught by Romero. He's taken down on the 46-yard line, where it's going to be second down and 8. There's a flag on the play. Penalty. Too many men on the field against Garfield. Hawthorne takes over, first and 10 on the Garfield 34-yard line. His pass is to Al Watkins. He takes the ball down to the 27-yard line of Garfield, where it's second down and 1 for the Bears. Pass is caught by Santoro, down on the 21-yard line. The Bears take it first and 10 on the Garfield 21-yard line. And run into the end zone for a touchdown. Hawthorne scores to make the score Hawthorne 18, Garfield 14. Jim English to Al Watkins, good for a touchdown from the 21-yard line. For the 2-point conversion. Hawthorne leads 20-14. We We remind you that the time is the official time on the scoreboard. Caught the ball, fumbled. Hawthorne has recovered on the Garfield 33-yard line. The Bears take over, first and 10. Hawthorne. The ball snaps